Hello, welcome to this channel. From our previous video, we learned how to install WordPress on XAMPP, and today we are going to learn how to export and import database and also create user accounts using XAMPP on your Windows machine. To begin, you click on XAMPP control panel. On the control panel, you click on admin. Yeah, it will move you to the dashboard. Then you click on phpMyAdmin to go to the database, and also you can click admin at the database at the SQL, and you can it will move you to database for you to create the database and also export the data. And again, you can use Google Chrome, then you type localhost, it will move to the database. Here we are coming to export the database. You click on click all. Then you click on export to export the database. Click go. Now the database has been exported. Here's the database that we've exported. This exported database you can import. Then again, you can click on the database. Then you click drop to delete the database. Now the database has been deleted. At this point, you can export the one that we have previously exported to import it into the database. So we are going to import it. Click on admin. Click on phpMyAdmin. It will move you to database dashboard. Then you click on new, then you create the database. After creating the database, we import the one that we have exported already. This serves as a backup in case you delete the database. Now you have imported into the database, then you click go for the database to updated. The Techped USA, that's the database name. Now the database is importing to update the database of techped.uk. In case you delete the database through the export, it will serve you as a backup whenever that you want to import the previous database that you created and accidentally deleted it. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to this channel to receive updates.